quick and rough guide on how to do transitions and effect changes on TikTok for those who haven't figured it out yet. Here's some help. See that red arrow that points to that timer? Okay, with that timer, you can set a countdown to how many seconds you want before it starts recording. You can also choose how many seconds you want it to record before it stops recording, which gives you a moment to change effects, change costumes, put on different makeup, or even do what I did in one video. In this one, I was trying to go for a time lapse where my character, Vampire Fangirl, approaches the camera as if hypnotized, and then an effect change and her realizing that she has just been bitten by a vampire, which that lovely red lipstick sure stained my neck for the rest of the night. And that is a rough guide on how to do transitions on TikTok.
Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
Be rich. Is he rich like me? Has he taken us any time?
To show
you what?
Whenever you tell me I'm pretty, that's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea. And for dessert, I'll suck your teeth. Be too sweet and you'll be a goner.
Yep.
I'll pull a Jeffrey Dahmer.
Full disclosure, I am a monster, a creature of despair. Not that that should be a cause for concern.
This a key, this a sock, this a pen, this a remote, this a money, this appointment.
Drugs.
No, we're okay.
Drugs?
This is awkward. No, thank you.
Drugs.
Who invited?
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course.